guys, what's up? Mark here. And what's on my mind today? Well, something that's been on my mind for a week or so, and that is the 12th Doctor. Yeah, the announcement of the 12th Doctor. And right now, I can't think of his name, but I'll put the name right here in the video. As for previous, like, content from this actor, I haven't really seen at all. I do remember him, though, from a previous Doctor Who episode where he played as a Roman. Yeah, I think it was a Roman. Sometime like there. I was surprised that they actually, like, picked him as the 12th Doctor, really. You know, I wasn't, like, going to be prepared for that. I thought it was going to be, like, some unknown actor, which I've never heard. Well, he is kind of an unknown actor to me. I know. There were a lot of characters that, you know, play different characters in previous episodes of Doctor Who, and then turn out to play other characters, you know, further on in Doctor Who. Completely different, blah, blah, blah. But to me, I think it's fine, you know? Because the good thing about an actor, he or she can play any character at all, you know? It can be anybody you want, and I just, you know, I'm ready. I am ready for the 12th Doctor, you know? I am superbly ready. Now, I will say that I will be sad when Matt Smith has to go, you know, because I felt the same way when David Tennant went bye-bye and Matt Smith came in. I was skeptic at first. I was like, is this guy going to do it? Is this guy going to be a good doctor? It turned out he was, in his own way. You know, they changed it up a bit. They gave the show his own style. And to me, that was weird at first. But I was like, yeah, I'm fine with this. I'm really fine with it. Because I could tell that they, like, changed, like, to a different camera format. It was, like, more, I don't know what you would call it, like, more cinematic. But yeah, I am ready for the 12th Doctor, and I bet that this episode coming in November is going to be epic. It's going to be really epic, because I've heard that David Tennant is going to be in it. He's going to reprise his role as the 10th Doctor, and Rose Tyler, she may be back, but I think that's a rumor, I don't know. But anyways, I'm ready. And as for, separately, for the news, Wenu.net. I have made 3 extra accounts, which is Wilder Gamer, Hatchet Media, and Meet and Mixes. Now, these channels are separate with their own content. Wilder Gamer, of course, going to be about games. Going to be, you know, footage of me playing games. And then Meet and Mixes is my DJ channel, because I do like to make, like, mashups or remixes of other songs. And I've been doing it for friggin' I don't know how long. But I decided, you know, hey, you know, if YouTube's gonna reject my work, then I'm gonna upload somewhere else, and that's what I'm gonna do. And as for Hatchet Media, I like to make short films, but they are gonna be separate from actually, you know, just me. They're gonna be of other stuff. So, separate account for separate things. It's gonna be pretty much like short films or web series, and I'm hoping that you guys like it, because right now it's slow, but in the future, you know, gonna be making some pretty good stuff. But that is it for now. Stay tuned for more videos on this account, wenu.net/user/mutantmark. And I'll be seeing you pretty soon. Peace out, guys, and latest.